the first game between these two schools since the 2008 Fiesta Bowl. Oklahoma, West Virginia, Big 12 football in prime time tonight on Fox College Football.
Tyler Bittencourt ready to kick away. Number 40 on his back. And he'll kick off to Roy Finch and Brennan Clay. The Sooners 7-2. West Virginia trying to become bowl eligible with a victory tonight. 5-4 after that 5-0 start. And here we go, teed up and ready to play. Deep and Clay.
Here's that fast pace, Craig. Landry Jones brings him right up, snapping the ball.
A little high step past the 35-yard line, and Williams with Brennan Clay checks in for the first time for Oklahoma in the backfield. Landry Jones feeling some pressure here early, throws off his back foot, throws it up for grabs. And that ball is caught inside the 25.
Petaway stopped the defender, went right over his hand.
Quick first and 10, just outside the 10-yard line. On the ground, Clay breaks the tackle, spins, and finds his way inside the 5-yard line. Version. Shotgun. Jones steps, fires, throws. Touchdown. Miller. Miller dug that. PAT will be tried by Michael Honeycutt. 44 of 46 on PATs. It's a good hold. The kick is up and splits the uprights. They're down at 10. Just over 5 minutes off the clock here in the opening quarter. First pass, Geno Smith. In the pitching pass, Tavon Austin. So good after the reception and move.
Tavon Austin possesses.
Mountaineers can play hurry up offense as well. Ground game has been a problem of late. They go to Austin, who can do so many things.
Keep it just catching the football.
Shotgun, Geno Smith steps and fires, trying to hit a slant. This time it is picked off. Colvin, the right corner, popped out of bounds at the 32 by Geno Smith. So only the fourth intercept. Jones throws. It's caught. Williams inside the 15-yard line. Jones stood as he studies the eyes of Landry Jones. Straight back drop, fires a strike over the middle on the hands of Justin Brown.
Jones pass intended for.
Jones from the shotgun, good protection, tracks it underneath. Damian Williams. Joel, you're the old quarterback. You know that
on field goals, long of 42 this year.
He's made 10 in a row, and the kick is up and good. So the streak continues. Five as the clock's under 5 minutes here in the quarter. Smith shotgun, step, throws. What a catch! What a grab!
Finalist for the Biletnikoff Award.
Sooner territory with fresh down to the 42-yard line, and again Austin. Chased out of bounds at the 10-yard line. Explosive, electrifying run by Tavon Austin.
For tonight.
West Virginia again spreads the field, four wide receivers. Geno Smith steps, fires on the hands, reaching to the pylon. And they're going to mark him out. Mark him out just short of 12. This will be a 19-yard chip shot. Like a PAT. Snap up and good. But Dana Holgorsen, as you mentioned, Joel, let's not gamble. Let's get points. Williams goes in motion. Landry Jones in the pocket, slings it at the 30-yard line. On the hands, Matuyer, the freshman. OU will start this drive at their own 46-yard line. Ball's out. Ball is out. Damian Williams, Joel, was stood up, and then a swat, lost it, and the Mountaineers
in plus territory at the 48-yard line.
Looked like Christian Brown was the man that stripped the ball. Now can the Mountaineers take advantage, and a handoff. Garrison in the backfield, Geno Smith shotgun, third and seven. Three-step drop, throws, far side. Tavon Austin at the 20-yard line. A gain of 17, Tavon Austin. Where is he? He's in the backfield. Austin, stutter step, five. Back on his feet and is wrapped up at the 3-yard line. His stop and go ability in the backfield with Geno Smith, third down and goal. Smith steps, throws, and reaching short is J.D. Woods. Here we go. Touchdown, Bowie! Extra point. Bittenkirk knocks it through. Jones underneath. Saunders, 30, has a blocker, 15, 10, 5, and walks it in. Touchdown, OU.
Eligible before the Texas game, he's been a real key in the slot for Landry Jones. That you stop playing just against the opponent and you start playing against history and the pressure and the enormity of the moment. We've seen teams.
Jones sets up the screen. Wide open running room, Damian Williams. And another flag is down on the field just in.
Backs. When you say an offensive lineman throws, that means he goes down low and he rolls to try to get those guys down onto the ground. Excellent job by Oklahoma's offense.
And a pickup of 35 yards. But right now, Williams is just running this field. OU with a hurry-up offense. Right back at it. This time a trip up at the 35. Three wide receivers, top of your screen. Jones all day to throw and threads the needle at the second down eight. Jones protected, throws a 70-63 against West Virginia. Oh, they can score. Jones up top. Touchdown. Stills. You said it earlier, Joel, or it was a Petros, but 13th touchdown throw in this game for Landry Jones and the 7th touchdown reception for Kenny.
No, to just throw it to a spot in the end zone. They constantly want to look at players and throw it directly to players.
Geno Smith airs it out. Tavon Austin to midfield. 40 yards. Third down at 10. Smith, Bailey, they hook up at the 35-yard line. Smith up top, man coverage. The button! Touchdown, Bailey!
Smith down. Then he steps up and throws just a dime down the middle of the field.
OU's running a fast hurry-up offense. Jones will tuck. Heads to the sideline. Now steps up and throws. And a great grab. Justin Brown came back side on first and 10. Big hole. Up the middle. Williams. 10. 5. Touchdown. Joel, for the second time tonight, the C's part, and Damian Wood
of their offensive line at the short side of the field.
The PAT good, four plays.
Tackles in that game, a win for Oklahoma against Baylor.
Bowie 9 carries for 23 yards and a touchdown in the first half. He picks up 4, second down and 6. Austin finds a hole, dangerous, hits the edge, watch out, 30, 25. 15, touchdown, West Virginia. Virginia. 70. extra point, up and good, and a buzz is on. We got a three wide receiver package top of your screen. Landry Jones sets and throws across the field. And big game, breaking a tackle. Shepherd breaks another inside the 30 to the 26-yard line. Up top. Touchdown. Stills. Second time Jones has found Stills in the corner tonight.
The cornerback to go up and bat that ball down. What a great job.
Honeycutt with a PAT. Out of the 15. West Virginia goes back to work on a rollout. First down and four. Lawson's in the slot. Geno Smith play action throws. It's caught. Bailey at the 35-yard line. Four sacks on the season. And Austin's back in the backfield. And around. Thompson. And he's hit up high at the 31-yard line.
On the reverse.
At the 27-yard line to move the chains. And on big hole right side. Nice cutback. Boom. First down and more. We are just marching up and down. Yards is Devin Bailey, 117. Geno, once more. Pocket collapses, spins. He's going to run. 10. And he dances out of bounds at the 7-yard line.
They convert that first down.
Third down and goal. Cut back. Another cut, Austin. You have to witness that to believe his.
Tremendous football players in the back end.
Benton Kurt misfire. Jones steps and throws. On stride is Saunders. Jones. Landry Jones sidesteps. Pressure throws it up. Intercepted. Oh, he liked that. That one back in his hand. Broderick Jenkins. With the interception is Landry Jones, and it gives West Virginia first and 10 at their own 3-yard line. Geno Smith in his own end zone throws up top. Stedman Bailey with a grab.
Popped it in nicely.
Second down and 9. Oklahoma can't wrap up. Bailey makes the cut and is tackled inside the 30-yard line.
Four. Different opening right now. That's the last thing the Sooners want to see.
Now he's made some terrific throws here early in this series. He wants more. He'll run out of the pocket, chase. He's got room, pointing, directing, first down at the 10. Geno inside, running for the end zone, and he runs out of gas at the 4-yard line. Finally, it was 94 yards, less than 2 minutes off the clock. They dump it down. Bailey. Two-point attempt to tie this game at 38. Geno steps, throws off the hands of Stedman Bailey. 10 minutes to play. Handled on the exchange. Austin makes a cut midfield, makes another at the 40, cuts it back. And a flag, they're going to bring this one back. There is a first and goal 8-yard line. play action. Geno Smith up top. Corner. Got it! Stedman Bailey! Field for the PAT. Down the middle.
Up, and he tries to force the ball down the middle of the field.
It's second down at 10. West Virginia bringing pressure from the edge. And that throw, Jones stands strong in the pocket, and he knocks it in to Sterling Shepard. Carhoma inside the 35-yard line of West Virginia. Clock coming up on 6 minutes of play. Again, he's past the hash, and again, he makes another big throw. Inside the 50%
of his catches this year have either been for first downs or touchdowns. Biggest snap of the game for Landry Jones right now.
Stills with number four on his back. Landry Jones sets, wants to throw. It's on, climbs the ladder, and you called it, Kenny Stills, touchdown. And a two-point conversion for Oklahoma. Maybe we would see the belldozer, Blake Bell. They go with Landry Jones on this two-point try. Jones in the pocket, throws corner, and no. But Oklahoma retains the lead of 44. Geno Smith, Mountaineers go back to work. Room running, watch out. Tavon Austin, pass midfield to the 49. Tripped up by Colvin.
You've been incredibly successful with it as a pass defense, ranked 8th in the country.
Second down and 5. Play action, Geno Smith up top. Touchdown, Bailey! Smith tucks and runs. He stacked up and dropped at the 5.
Smith. That's the run, the 2-point conversion, tackled at the 5.
Frank kicks away. Picked up goal line. Ready, Clay. Clay, 20. Clay, 25. Clay breaks a tackle, 35, 40. And Clay brings 34, but the clock runs up on 2 minutes, and Oklahoma is down 5. Slingshot it, caught. Justin Brown, 20, inside the 15-yard line. Now here's an issue. You could Blake Bell. Keeper stacked up, fourth down. 27 seconds on the clock, down 5. Touchdown Stills. Touchdown Oklahoma. Trying to make it a 3-point spread, 50-49. And it falls incomplete, and there's 24 seconds remaining. A 1 point seconds of play, down by 1 at the 23-yard line. Smith in the pocket, escapes. He'll run, first down, heads to the sideline, smart play, and it stops the clock. Longest of the season is 52 yards. Geno out of the pocket. Caught, out of bounds, 49-yard line.
Play for the game.
Smith winds up, Hail Mary. And it's Oklahoma's game on the road. 50-49, Dana Holder. Morrison told us the hardest loss of the season was a double overtime loss to TCU, and I'm sure this game will rank right there or beyond.